Bernstein famously made his Carnegie Hall conducting debut on November 14, 1943, when he subbed for Bruno Walter, who had fallen ill at the last minute. And Bernstein, a 25-year-old assistant conductor, pulled it off at the last moment. The concert was reported on the front page of the next day's New York Times, and it catapulted him to stardom. We have here in the exhibition the program from that concert on November 14th. And it's not just any program. It was pasted into a scrapbook kept by Lenny's father, Sam Bernstein, of all of his achievements, a lot of press clippings, a lot of moments for which Sam was truly proud of his eldest son. And so here in the scrapbook, we have the program from Lenny's Carnegie Hall conducting debut with his name pasted over Bruno Walter's. And it's placed in the scrapbook opposite an article from the Boston Sunday Post. Father in tears at boy conductor's triumph. Boston merchant calls son's accomplishments my contribution to an America that has done everything for me.